See, today AP DISCOMS and NTPC has signed an agreement for 250 megawatts solar photovoltaic power project at NP Kunta Mandal in Anantapur district. This 250 megawatts is phase one of the 1000 megawatts for which AP government has signed an MOU with NTPC in the presence of Honorable Power Minister, Government of India, and also Honorable Chief Minister, Government of Andhra Pradesh. This 250 megawatts power project will be commissioned by NTPC in next 1 year. AP Transco also has taken steps to provide the transmission facilities for to ensure that the power is evacuated from this 250 megawatts.